For over 90 years, the American Friends Service Committee has been dedicated to healing the wounds of war, upholding human dignity, and working towards a more just and peaceful world. We believe in the worth of every individual, and that love and peaceful action can transform the world. In 1947, AFSC received the Nobel Peace Prize with our British counterpart on behalf of all Quakers for our consistent pursuit of peace through relief and reconstruction work. We recognize that most conflicts have roots in injustice, so we work to eliminate this cause. We work with communities and build on their strengths to address their needs throughout the United States and internationally. The Middle Atlantic region of the American Friends Service Committee is guided by the belief in the worth of every individual. And in that spirit, our staff members and volunteers work at 6 programs located in D.C., Pennsylvania, West Virginia, and Maryland, focusing our efforts on peace building and economic justice. The Youth Empowerment Through Conflict Resolution Program in Baltimore, Maryland, utilizes Help Increase the Peace methods while working with young people. Participants are encouraged to find peaceful resolutions to conflicts that they encounter in school and the community, while also training them to become agents for positive social change. The Appalachian Center for Equality in Logan, West Virginia, focuses on providing equal access to educational opportunities while also bringing people together across race and class lines. In 2011, mentoring students performed a courtroom drama based on the William versus Tucker court case, and also traveled to the Sandy Springs Friends School as part of a community service exchange. Maryland Peace with Justice Program in Baltimore has a long-running mentoring project called A Friend of a Friend that assists incarcerated men with conflict resolution and communication skills. In 2011, participants of A Friend of a Friend who had been released opened up a cafe called Neutral Grounds. The entrepreneurial project helps participants gain valuable work and life experiences. West Virginia Economic Justice Program in Charleston works to help low-income and working families through advocacy and education. In 2010, after a mining accident at Upper Big Branch Mine, AFSC staff was asked to participate on an independent investigation team. The report that was released on May 19th concluded that the tragedy was preventable if some basic safety measures had been followed. The D.C. Peace and Economic Justice Program seeks to educate and train the community on issues dealing with human rights. In 2011, students who participated in the Human Rights Learning Project were chosen to attend the Model UN Conference and apply their human rights knowledge to global issues. This helped to solidify the knowledge that they had gained through their work with AFSC. While the Middle Atlantic region's short-term objectives and accomplishments vary from place to place, the long-term vision remains the same. We strive for justice in order to achieve true peace.